My hello to each and every one of you. Welcome back to Health Extol. Today we are going to talk about bicep curls.
This workout targets the bicep muscles, which is located right in front of your arms,
between the shoulders and your forearms. The workout starts with your elbows fully extended,
with your palms facing forward, otherwise called as supinated grip.
Then slowly curling the weight towards your shoulders. Now hold the weight there for 1 second, and after that, slowly bring it down. Slowly bringing it down to the starting position. I will be talking about this workout in detail in my upcoming videos. Please subscribe, share and comment. Have a great day.